Welcome once again to Did This Happen? 1921, Idaho. A 14-year-old Philo T. Farnsworth continues work on his latest invention.
Hey, Philo.
Oh, hey, Jimmy. How's that new prototype electric television I gave you to test out?
Not so good, Philo. The reception's pretty bad. I mean, the picture, it's all snowy looking. You may have to go back to the drawing board.
Well, did you try adjusting the rabbit ears?
Yeah, I tried that, but the darn thing just keeps hopping off the top of the set.
That's weird. Wait, why not try feeding him some carrots?
Philo T. Farnsworth, better reception money bundler? Did this happen? Ask your teacher or find out at your local public library. And tune in next time to Did This Happen?